At least three people are hurt following a helicopter crash in Macon County. Officials say the medical chopper was on its way to Mission Hospital in Asheville when it crashed. NC State Highway Patrol says it happened last night around 7 near Middle Burningtown Road and Olive Hill Road, just northwest of Franklin. All four people on board survived, three of which were taken to the hospital and are expected to be okay. No word on what caused that crash.